I am Jose Rodriguez, a heavy equipment operator engineer. I'm certified for air brakes. This is our air brake business. Number one, operating range is between 100 PSI and 125 PSI. Do not operate unless it is there. Number two, at 150 PSI, the pop-off expansion valve goes off. It protects the line. Number three, below 100 PSI, at 60 PSI, the low pressure warning signal's gone. Number four, drain the tanks daily, water and oil. Thank you.